Ames Fire Department is investigating a house fire last night. They were called to a home on 21st Street in Ames just before 9 o'clock to find smoke coming from that house. It was mostly contained in the basement, and two people did get out safely. Firefighters credit smoke detectors to alerting people inside.